so the new jailbreak update slash live event just came out, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys all the new stuff. So let's go get some weapons real quick. So first things first, there's a map expansion. As you can see, it's this new map, and to be honest, I'd say it's kinda good, not that bad. So let's just I'm gonna just use the MCL because it looks cool. I love you, McLaren. Okay, first off, let's go to the main thing, which is the map. Actually, you know what, let's do the robbery first. So as you can see here, there's a new robbery called the casino robbery. It's a nightclub and casino, and you can get like 4k to 8k on it, so technically it's pretty nice. So yeah, let's actually go here. We can't rob it now, so let's just showcase the map. So as you can see here, this is the map. It's more like a wasteland, kind of like in Minecraft. I forgot, like, there's a place for, like, you know, wasteland. I really forgot. We got a new airport design, as you can see. It's pretty cool. Sorry if it's laggy. But right here, this is the airport. So yeah, now let's go here. Oh, we got new train tracks. Maybe this train goes longer, I think. So yeah, this map is really massive. As you can see, it's insane. So today I'm gonna be showing just every part, I guess, that's new. So casino, yeah, we haven't really showed that off yet. Let's go show off this racetrack. I don't even know why there's a racetrack, but okay, I'll try using it. So okay, this looks cool. They have a curve. Can it actually work? Oh, it doesn't. Okay, but let's actually try it out though. Okay, it's pretty smooth. It works. It's not that bad. I wouldn't say it's bad. Yeah, it's not that good. I don't know, it's not too long. So, we're gonna wait until the casino is open. So yeah, I'm gonna be AFK. Okay, so I'm back, and it seems like it is open already. I just had dinner, cause, like, you know. So today we're gonna be checking out the casino. Okay, right here. Hopefully there's no cops. How you rob it? You find the code in major places. Okay, this code 5874. Hopefully we can do this. 5874. It's not that. Let's go do this. Also, this got a new update, as you can see. If you go right here, you can see that there's no, like, slope thing going up. As you can see, there's an actual road that goes here. So, it's easier. So, yeah, I guess. Nothing much here. So, how would you get to the power plant? You literally have to go through here now. You literally have to wait for that thing. I wish they could remove it. So, yeah, right here it is. Oh, come on. And yeah, it's actually more harder because, like, the volcano, it's hard to find. And this thing. This is the most stupidest thing ever. Like, they literally made it so you can literally destroy the fence. That is the most, like, stupidest design fail ever. That is literally so stupid. Like, you can fall off this so easily. So, just, I recommend using, like, a helicopter or, like a roadster, because, like, they have really good grip on the road. Make sure not to drift. So, like, right here, if you're here, just don't drift. Just go like that. Or you could just use a helicopter, which is 200 billion times easier. So, yeah, I guess. Those are just the stuff I hate. You know, the power plant, the new volcano. I wish you could just, you know, change it. Like, I don't even know yet where the direction of the entrance is. Like, where I went from is actually the exit of the thing. Not really an entrance. Like, I don't really know, man. It's really hard. Yeah, I guess. This is pretty much all. I guess, yeah, it's literally so annoying. So I'd recommend using power plant with a helicopter, and also remember to actually just, you know, look at the volcano base. Volcano base, I literally can't talk. Carefully and, you know, examine it. I don't want to do that, you know, because I just really want to, like, play as a cop. You know, I'm not going to a volcano base. I don't know, I haven't discovered the entrance yet. I didn't really know where it is. Like, I've literally searched around. I don't know where it is. This is just, like, the stupidest thing about this update. Like, I really, really, really want the old absolutely did nothing. It's